What's up, guys? How you doing today? I hope everybody's doing good. It's your boy, Mr. Shake. Hold on for a minute. Let me check, make sure my car doors are locked. Because I want y'all to take a little walk with me inside of Walmart here. Like I was saying, it's your boy, Mr. Shake. And welcome to Rimrock TV. And I'm going in here today. I'm trying to find a foam cannon so I can foam my car up whenever I wash it. And I just figured y'all want to take a stroll with me. So, let's go. Mask up, everybody. When you get in a place like this, everybody, you best to mask up. Each state already putting the mask mandate back up again, so I'm doing it before I was safe, though. Blessings to everyone. Take my glasses off inside, guys. To walk to the automotive department to look for the item I need. It ain't too crowded in here, so I guess it's safe to take my mask off. It ain't too bad in here today, right now at this time. One of the items I'm looking for is an as seen on TV item. It's called the car wash cannon. And I'm in the as seen on TV item right here, y'all. I love this stuff. Some of this stuff ain't worth a flip, but a lot of it is pretty good. Let's go to the automotive department and see what they got down here. Cut up through here. Tennessee shirts is out too, y'all. I gotta get two to my auntie and my uncle. Shout out to my Aunt Mary Jo in New York and my Uncle William in New York. My cousin Rashawn, Craig, my mom, Ramel, my nephew, Yannis, congratulations on the new baby. Hope everything's all well with everybody. See what they got over here, y'all. Electronics department, y'all. Just browsing around, just taking a walk this morning. Thank you. Everybody got PUSB, man. Burned into the wall. It's pretty cool.
Rent Rock. Rent TV. TV.
I hope everybody's having a great day so far. Even though the morning's just getting started. Start the morning off with a good breakfast. After the breakfast, take yourself a little walk, get that blood flowing. Yeah. Alright, we're coming up on the car area. Check it out. This is what I'm looking at, y'all. Good to look at, but this ain't what I'm looking for. Over here, y'all. Hey, how you doing? I'm just blogging, man. I got a YouTube channel. Yeah, I hope I can find it. There it is.
I've heard of people doing that. I've just never seen one do it.
That's it right there, fans. That's it right, y'all. Check that out, everybody.
First.
I am.
Yeah, first I've been doing it.
Okay, y'all. This man said I'm the first person he ever seen blogging, y'all. So, yeah, y'all.
God bless you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. I don't know if this is the item. Let me read this here, y'all. It's from the chemical guys, though. So, yeah, I know I've been using a lot of their products lately, so.
Yeah, I usually watch them YouTubers, but
yeah.
First I actually met.
Yeah, I appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, do it every day. Every day. Ooh. That didn't sound good. All right, let's see where we at, y'all. It said on the website that they had the car wash cannon, but I don't see it yet, y'all. Let's see here. I don't see it. I think some things that they have on their site don't necessarily be in store. Some things from Walmart you have to actually order. Because I was looking for a 55-inch TV at one time, and up here it was priced at $500 and some change, but I ordered it off the Walmart website, and I got it for $325. So it may just vary, you know. Depends. Some things they might have here, and some things they might not. So far, people, I don't see it. It's not necessarily a wasted trip. It's good to get out. I'm always trying to find stuff to, something to do to the car all the time to enhance it. When you do that, you have your car a lot longer. You have longevity with your vehicle. Just keep the upbringing on it. And me, myself, I'm OCD, so. Go around here to this side, see if we can find it. Little floor mat. There's a lot of nice car seats up in here.
What if
we
can't find it? What's up, man?
Nope, I don't see it, y'all. See if I can go over here and find it. Don't see it, everybody. Don't see it. Excuse me. Yeah, I carry foam cannons.
Foam cannons?
Yeah. You know where you. When you're washing your car, you spray your car down with it, and it shoots out nothing but suds.
Yeah.
Rent Rock. RunTV.
I mean, I've seen it on y'all site, but I don't know. Some things y'all have is just in store. Some things y'all have is just on the site. I seen on site y'all have one called a car wash cannon or something like that.
No, I've seen one.
Yeah. Helping us out, y'all. Good dude. Yeah, I don't know what they have. I've seen this one, but I think that's just a sprayer. It's not a cannon. They probably don't have none.
I'm gonna ask somebody.
Alright, appreciate it. What's up, man? What's good with you? Yeah, we waiting. He's checking on the phone cannon, see if they have it in stock. They probably don't though. Oh, over by the pressure? Over by the pressure washer? Okay. Okay, thank you, ma'am. Pressure washer probably on this side, too. I appreciate you helping me, man. My fans appreciate you, too. There it is. There it is. Yeah, that's it. It's like a phone. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Got it. Right there, man. Thank you. Appreciate it. Okay. Yeah, just foam nozzle right there.
Okay.
Yeah. Appreciate you, bro.
No problem.
Thank you. And on here it says $18. The foam blaster. Hyper tough.
Rune Rock, RunTV.
RunTV. Let me see if they got the one for the. It's the same thing, but it's the one you can hook to a water hose. They got them for you can hook to an actual water hose, too, y'all. I don't know if y'all knew that. But now I know where to come. Bigger foam blaster right there for $39. Black Max Premium Foam Blaster. 38, but it only works up to 3,800 PSI, y'all. But the one I'm looking for, that's a good one too. The one I'm really wanting is the car wash. Yeah, y'all. Well, don't seem like they have it right now. So we're gonna head back out, everybody. Yeah, we're gonna head back out, y'all. We're gonna head back to the house. Gonna be a hot one today, y'all. I think we're supposed to be like in the 90s or something like that, so. That's just probably an online item. Yeah, I think it's just an online item, y'all. Weird when people react to you when you're out in public and filming. Oh, are you a blogger? The first time I've ever seen a YouTuber before. Pretty bizarre, y'all. First time for everything, ain't it? Did the video on a couple of videos back. That's when that comes in handy, because it's got a button on here so I can just hit it and it'll make a certain noise and I know where my car is at. So it did come in handy. Yeah, but I hope everybody's having a good day today. I appreciate y'all hanging out with me. Like always, it's an honor. And I'm going to get back to the house, get me a little bite. And I'll probably do another video, get back with y'all. Or we do a little bit of talking, you know. But till then, everybody be good. Everybody stay blessed. Wear a mask if you have to. You know they're doing this mask thing again. So wear a mask if you have to. Let go and let God. And I'll see ya. Peace.